It's Mike Schwiebert, Director of Marketing for Weatherby. Just sat up here in Hunt, Wyoming. Just want to talk to you a little bit about the rifles and things like that. So anyway, Mike, on this hunt, I noticed that nobody had to shoot more than once at an animal.
Well, I'd like to say that's a credit to the caliber, but maybe it was just good shooting. But we're gonna say it was both. But yeah, there was a lot of one shot kills, and so everybody did really well. The guns obviously fit them, and they make great shots.
Okay, how about those rifles and stuff? I noticed that you've got a new thing on an accuracy thing that I think is really interesting.
Yeah, well, last year we introduced the RC, or Range Certified Program, to our Vanguard line. All of our Vanguards are guaranteed sub-MOA, but we take one step further and run the RC models through our facility, our on-site range at Weatherby, and they come with a data target printed out with their group and their load and the groups that it shoots, and then Ed Weatherby reviews and signs each one. We carry that program over to our Mark V this year, so we're offering the Mark V AccuMark in our RC model starting January 1.
Oh, very good. Anything else new or exciting for you guys these days?
Yeah, we've got a real exciting program that we're launching this year as well. It's called Weatherby X, and these are guns and product line that is going to cater to a younger demographic. They've got some very cool looks, outstanding performance, and I can't tell you too much about it because we haven't released it yet, but keep an eye out for it. It's going to be a hit.
Okay, something to keep an eye out for. Are you going to introduce the SHOT Show this year?
Yeah, we'll have our full Weatherby X line on display at SHOT, you bet.
Okay, how about anything else? I noticed on that ammo, that stuff just keeps working better and better, and it was always good. I think it's because you guys are using a lot of different kinds of premium-type bullets and stuff in there.
Yeah, there's no question that over the years, the premium bullets, the design and the development of it and the technology has just been phenomenal. And that's why I think you're seeing so many one-shot kills that we witnessed today. Just phenomenal bullets, and we do partner with Norma on our ammunition, and they just do a fantastic job for us.
Okay, I noticed you're wearing a thing that I think we ought to talk about. The pattern on that here you got on there is awesome.
You bet. We're partnering with Cryptic Camo, and they're the new boys on the block, and the quality of their outerwear is just phenomenal. We're very excited about this. We're going to be the exclusive production rifle manufacturer that is going to have Cryptic Camo on our product line, and the guys gave us some of the new outerwear to test on this hunt, and I can't say enough about it. It's just really, really high quality stuff.
Very good. Anything else we ought to talk about, or does that kind of wrap it up other than going back out and shoot some more animals?
I think we ought to go back out and shoot some more animals. We can talk about all this stuff later.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Mike.
Thank you for coming, Steve. It was great to get together with you.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.